You've got to go. I have friends coming over for brunch.
What, in my apartment?
I don't see how you expect to meet someone new if you spend all your time with your ex.
Who can honestly say I will always love you?
Whitney Houston.
Yeah, when she's high on crack.
Makes a grab sexy.
Sexy love. Yeah. Huh?
Sasha needs you.
Who is that?
Sasha's assistant. He's gay.
How can you tell?
Trust me. Had the best gaydar in London, that boy.
You look very beautiful.
Oh, I just met the cutest Argentinian boy.
So, do you live alone?
No, I live with Peter, my best friend. He's gay.
You should meet him, actually.
He really wants to meet you. He and I told him that you'd have dinner with him.
Jax, there's absolutely no way am I going on another blind date. The answer is no.
Are you okay?
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
You don't.
I'm so sorry.
I'm not gay.
Since when?
Why do you think we feel so comfortable together? Because I know you're not trying to score. Anyway. Paolo, hi. Come in.
Being gay is the only way to be intimate with you.
When it comes to love, Jax is completely incomprehensible.
Maybe one day I'll wake up and I'll feel in love. You know, dizzy and feverish and nauseous.
That's not love, Jax. That's the flu.
I'm not gay.
Did you know about this?
Yes.
You?
No.
I told you.
Yes.
Oh, my God, this is so scary.
What's she watching?
Notting Hill.